I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to see if you've opted into link history on Facebook. Are you curious about your interactions with links on Facebook, specifically whether you've opted into Facebook's link history feature? Understanding the settings that are enabled, especially those related to how your activities are tracked and stored, is key to managing your digital footprint. In this video, I'll guide you through how to check if you've opted into link history on Facebook. This check is an essential part of maintaining control over your personal information and online habits. Now let's walk through the steps to see if you've opted into link history on Facebook. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then find any post with a link to an article, preferably a link that you trust. Click to open that link. That link will open in Facebook's web browser. Step 2. Tap the ellipses in the row of icons along the bottom of this browser window. A More Options menu pops up. Step 3. Tap Go to Settings in this menu. The Browser Settings menu is displayed. Step 4. Navigate to the Browsing Data section and then find Allow Link History in this section. If Allow Link History is toggled on, then the feature is enabled. If the toggle is not on, then Allow Link History is disabled. You can navigate here to change your Facebook Link History settings at any time. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video, or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.